all my time on SL, I've only wanted three things: a big family, to be famous, and a wife for the fun stuff she brings. Now with my SL, most of the stuff it went to plan, but that last one never seemed to turn out grand. But this piece ain't even about all that, so let me turn around and put it back on track. This one here is about something that I say all the time. It would make most people think, is that all that's on his mind? I say it when I wake up in the morning and when I'm brushing my teeth. I say it one time to everyone that I meet. I say it to my kids, my baby mamas too. And if you give me a few seconds, I'm going to say it to you. If you don't want to hear it, you can just eat ass like a Danish. I just got to tell you, I'm motherfucking famous. Yeah, that's what I said. You can think that I'm stuck up, but I'm guessing that you know I really don't give a fuck. When it comes to this poetry thing, I'm way ahead in my lane. Say something about some poetry on SL, and I'm sure someone will say my name. If you like me or hate me, you know who the fuck I am. You get some type of feeling every time you see my spam. That motherfucker DP is about to talk some shit. He always got something to say. He really needs to quit. Well, I'm here to tell you this shit will never stop. You will always hear me say shit like that will make your Abby drop. You will listen or you will hear about it later. That word of mouth shit, it just makes it much greater. Don't sit there like a fucking ignoramus. Stand up and clap. I'm motherfucking famous. But on the real, this what I do, it is really hard for some. And no, I'm not calling some of y'all kind of dumb. To sit yourself down and put some stories to words, and to make it rhyme, it ain't all that easy. Fuck what you heard. Then to get my ass up here and perform it on stage. So if you break it down, I'm good at my trade. Yeah, I got haters. Most famous people always do. But if you don't like me, bitch, I don't like you. If I didn't think I was great, then who the fuck would? I'm sure some of y'all would beat me if you thought that you could. But you can't beat me, no matter how you try. It's not gonna happen. Give it up. Bye-bye. If y'all wanna hear this once again, eat ass like a Danish. Love me or hate me, I'm motherfucking famous. DP out. Let's give it up for something a little different. Plus, me.
Just to keep you with us. Save.
is good to be DP.